To that breaking news right now that we're following about a deadly armed robbery at a Denny's in Manassas. Kristen Powers is live there with new details coming in.
Is now being treated as a homicide investigation as two of the victims were shot, but we're just learning from the police department that unfortunately one of those victims has now died. I'm joined now with the Prince William County spokesperson, PIO. So walk us through what happened this morning and what are the latest details?
Sure. So we received the call shortly before 2:30 this morning. We responded out after two armed individuals entered the store, entered the business here, and started to demand property from the patrons and from other employees. During that encounter, two of our victims were shot. Both of the victims are our customers. They are adult men. And as we just learned, one of the victims has passed from his injuries.
Do you know, of course, we're at a Denny's. Are you guys looking into surveillance video, trying to get pictures of those suspects as they are still on the loose?
We are. We're combing through the surveillance footage right now, trying to get something that we could possibly put out so that we can identify these individuals. And as of right now, still interviewing those who were inside and collecting evidence.
Of course, one of the worst cases that the suspects did shoot two customers inside, but did they get away with anything, any property or anything from the Denny's?
We believe that items were taken. We're still trying to figure out what exactly was taken during the incident.
Okay, and I know you said you were going back in, getting some new information, so we'll check back in with you very
sure.
shortly. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Of course, this is a developing story as this investigation continues, so as we learn new details about those suspects, especially letting you guys know better description right now, it is pretty vague. We'll bring that straight to you and the condition of the victim, the remaining victim who is in the hospital, and hopefully will recover from this. Back to you.
All right, Chris.